Good night.
Hey guys, I'm leaving work. Today's Monday, September 13th. I am tired. That bitch is on. Hey guys, so we made it to H&M. I'm looking for a white button-up shirt in the men's section for my boyfriend to wear this weekend for, like I said, my sister's engagement dinner. And I think I found it. So, all right, so I got him his shirt. I got him this button down. He's gonna wear some nice slacks, some more work pants, and just slacks because, you know, you want to keep from work or whatever. So I found these pants for work, and I think these are like really cute. But they look cute on me. H&M. I'll sleep on them. They're only $20. Get with the chinos or chino pants, whatever they call it. Anyway, so these are size 4. I'm getting thick about the day, baby. Anyway, let me check out the bag. Woo! You see that thing? That thing broken. Okay. I'm gonna need a 6 soon.
I say, hey, bitch, I got the motherfucking Lead Man Pepper stuff. Lead Man Pepper.
Okay, I can sit right here.
Ooh, these chairs are heavy. I keep
on time. We get real high, and it's all be nice. Just sit up here. I hope that everyone's having a good Tuesday. Because, baby, my Tuesday started real bright. I got selected. I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna show you how to see me though, one more time. This is where you can sit, lounge, with your coworkers, you know, social distance, and be outside on the rooftop. And just mingle, have, eat, whatever. That's it.
Maxine, say hi to the vlog.
Hey, Tiffany's vlog.
It's vlog, not vlog. Try again. Say hey, vlog. Say hey, gang.
Hey, gang.
Hey, gang.
Hey, gang.
Hey, gang.
Thank you.